7 years in the band of the late great Muddy Waters. This is one of Muddy's songs for you.
I know I treated you wrong.
a lie that I cheated to. Now it's all coming back, and I don't know just what to do.
Thank you. There's something coming. like my time ain't long. All right, Sam, let's get down.
We are so glad to be here in your wonderful country. I'm going to do a song I did on my second album, Chest Pains, on the MCA label. It's about my hometown in Jackson, Mississippi. It's called the Jackson Police. Thank you. Jackson, Holmes, East Jackson, Mississippi. Lots of good food. Ooh, best food in the world. Ain't that right, Sam? I want to remind you that we do have here on the drums, we're going to feature him in just a few minutes, the legendary Mr. Sam Lay on the drums. He was playing blues when I was in diapers. It's a song by Elmore James. Thank you. woman got some for the man. All right, lady, I'm on. This is my special request to our good friend Umberto Tonello. Our promoter and friend. This is first night I meet Umberto. We fax and send letters and make calls for 3, 4, 5 months. I thought he was an old guy with big white hair and smoked cigar.
But instead he's a sex symbol of the band.
He's a sex symbol.
Thank you.
Jackson.
Scusate un secondo, c'è un Apollo da spostare immediatamente, targato PV722847, ripeto, un Apollo da spostare immediatamente altrimenti arriva il carro attrezzi, targato 722847.
Brava! Umberto, did she say your lights were on? I got one, good. One day I will learn Italian, getting better, I want to. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time, kindly. Give a round wall of applause to the star of the show this evening, the one and only Mr. Sammy Lay.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're getting a lot of feedback here. Give us a second just to get this thing straightened out. I don't know, it must have been something like it. Yeah.
We got a ring in here, here's mine.
Yeah. Testing, 1, 2.
Sound like that vocal mic to me. All the way, you guys roll that up.
Yeah, testing. Testing, 1, 2. Testing. Yeah, check, check.
Turn down his mic just a little bit.
Just turn down the drummer's vocal mic a little bit. Turn some highs off of it. The drummer's vocal mic. That's all you gotta do. Still feeding.
Testing, 1, 2. Yeah. Testing, 1, 2. Check, testing, 1, 2.
Got it. All right, we go now.
Thank you. How about a nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for our PA system operator over there. How about a nice round of applause for it's still there just a little bit, but we're going to try to make it. Thank you. Since I left home, but I won't let that stop me, I promise. Baby, you ain't nothing but a valley cat.
Slow blues number. Bear, come up here to the stage, will you? Bear. My friend Bear.
Awesome.
You all know Bear? What's your name in Italian, Bear?
Orso.
Also. Asa. We have a little trouble with Sal's monitor back there. We don't want him to lose his voice, so 1 second.
Thank you. Thank you.
tonight. And when we get together, everything gonna be alright. Sam Lay, io ho comprato personalmente un disco quando avevo 14 anni della Paul Butterfield Blues Band, il suo primo album. Ha fatto dischi con Bob Dylan come Hideaway 61, ha fatto dischi con Muddy Waters come Father and the Son, ha fatto dischi per conto suo. È un musicista che a 55 anni nessuno aveva mai pensato di portare in Europa. Quindi grazie Sam Lay di essere qui in Italia e grazie di essere a Spazio Musica. Quindi Steve Hunt al basso, che anche lavora con Bob Margolin, io vi ringrazio. Sam Lay, Bruce Fanny, Bob Margolin, Greg Fingerfeller, Sam Lay e Steve Hunt.
Signor Sexton Beto.
Morning found my little baby gone. Up this morning, feel like going as home. Well, up this morning, found my little baby gone. Well, ocean run into the sea. They don't find my baby boys, they sure gonna bury me. Brooks run the ocean, that old ocean run into the sea. Seem like my baby out. stop low down. Low down evil ways, man. Then it seemed like hours. Those hours seemed like days.
Steve Hunt on the bass. And the legendary Sam Lay.
Thank you.
about it one more time for Bob and Greg up here, ladies and gentlemen? How about it? Thank you. All right. Thank you very much. I'd like to do a little tune I just recorded. It's just been released. I'll excuse this terrible voice up here, but they got the PA system going good, but my voice don't want to go with it. But we're going to follow it anyway. Fight with. Thank you very much. We're going to do a little tune. You don't hear this tune too much. For one reason, I don't play it too much no more. But we're going to do it for you tonight. A little tune. If you like it and want to join in and help us with it, we'd love to have you to help us. But we're going to start it, and we're going to ask you to join in and help us. And I'll tell you where. You just listen for it. This tune was recorded by a young man. I had the pleasure of playing with him. I've never recorded with him, but I have played with him quite a few times. I won't tell you his name, but the song goes something like this.
Oh,
right now, I'm gonna do the Bo Diddley for you. This is the way the Bo Diddley goes. Now watch this here. Come on, help me, y'all. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. There's another little tune you'll find on my CD, which is titled The Shuffle Master. A little tune I just recorded. I redid this number, actually. I recorded it years ago with the late Lightnin' Hopkins. Sitting up wonder what in the world am I gonna do? Now let me ask you a question, fellas. Can't your woman act funny when she got another man? You know what I'm talking about. Can't your woman act funny, boy, I say. You know what, she got another man. Straight with you, you know, she's all the way ready to sing. But let me tell you one thing, mama. Don't you let your woman treat you like mine treat me. Don't do that. Don't you let your woman, boy, I say, treat you like mine treat me. She'll make you a fool about a fool.
Close to you.
mama, she done. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I've recorded this song so many times with different people. A couple of times that mainly stands out in my mind is the time that I recorded it with Muddy Waters, and the other time is when I recorded this number with the great Mr. Paul Butterfield. And we just recorded it a few years ago, again, on Alligator Records with the Siegel Swab Band, called the Siegel and Jim Swab. and I like to do this number. Most of the time we do it, we usually lead it with a piano, but since we don't have a piano, we're going to do the next best thing. We're going to let a man lead it that knows how to lead it even without a piano. Brother Bob over here. Yeah. A lot of people have asked me, where did that thing come from called a Sam Lee double shuffle? It came from Sam Lee. And right now, Sam Lee is going to give you a dose of it.
All right.
We're going to do this little tune, and I'm going to play my double shuffle on it. When it get good to me, when Greg started blowing it, and it get good, I'm going to do the Sam Lee shuffle on him. So if you can dig it, you sit there and dig it. And now tell a bartender, they got some helmets back there. You can strap your helmet on, because it might knock your head off, you know. But we're going to try it. A little tune title, I Got My Mojo Working.
Thank you.
friends in the audience tonight, local people here, some good friends. The guitar player, Paolo Bonfant. Yeah. Who's been so gracious to loan me his amplifier tonight. Save the show for me. And my friend Fabio Treves. Harmonica extraordinaire from Italy.
Bartholdy, Greg Finger Taylor, Steve Hunt, per la prima volta lo Sparsa Musica, grazie a Bruno Morani e Umberto Tonello. Un applauso, un video di Paolo Bonfanti.
Collard greens. And you know that nothing could be finer than sitting down eating at the Dixie Diner. Thank you. From no Mississippi. He's from Alabama, actually.
All right, thank you so much. It's such a beautiful audience everywhere. This is my first time here. This is the first time I ever left the United States, so you know I'm excited. Thank you. But I'm so darn glad my first time away from home like this. I'm so glad I'm around friends. I fell right into the arms of good friends, and I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, we'll come back anytime you all want us back. We'll come back next week if it's necessary. Thank you. As long as we find good people like this, we're going to stay here. So y'all going to finally have to run us out of the country. If you run us out, but we're coming right back anyway. A little tune I recorded with Paul Butterfield called Baby. You got to shake your money maker.
Thank you. Thank you.